coming. Off of the CD, that one's called Club 77 Polka. Thank you. To Mr. Gene Swick on the House of Dust, all the way from beautiful, sunny Southern California, from San Diego, and especially for Kenny Owen on the House of Dust as well. We're going to feature Andy on the vocal. This is called Going Ahead Polka.
Ona udała, choć go nie znała, a on jej podziękował, a on jej podziękował. Dziękuję ci, luba, sam co najmilej, dzisiaj dalej powędrował. Dziękuję ci, luba, sam co najmilej, dzisiaj dalej. Ha ha ha.
standing here in front of the stage. Tommy, I'm a vocal for you this time. Here we go. This one's called Thinking of You, Polka.
Jr.
Thank you.
instrumental time right now. We're going to send this next tune out, especially for all the guys and gals here with the Mon Valley Push.
Try this, I'm going to show you what I can do. Tin fish.
Thank you.
from our Highways and Dance Halls recording.
Hey, Hank. Hey, Hank.
For the gang here from Nebraska. Oh, that's right, there's a few. If you know the words, help us sing on this one. It's one called Dance for You. Send this one out for John and Aunt Salona here with us all the way from Massachusetts. I'm going to send this one out, especially for the Sax here down near St. Louis. Are you Cardinal fans? And the Rams.
It'll heat up.
I was so...
Thank you.
Once again, former trumpet player with the Versatones. Good to see him, Mr. Kenny Osh. All the gentlemen here at the Maestros, man. Looking forward to hearing them. Here's one called Under 21.
Joy.
Thank you. is all the way from California. This one's for you. It's called "How Are You Losing?" Scott and Roger Majewski of Roger Majewski's Harmony Kings here with us. I sent this one out especially for the whole gang from Wisconsin. Also special thanks to Scott's concertina right here. Here's one called the Sad Orphan. Also from Bob and Tony Shemansky. Away from a week.
I'm just a man.
here with us.
I'm gonna go. Yeah.
strike up the band. All right, we'd like to feature our accordion players. Please box Richie Bernier. We're going to put him to work right now with a tune called the Pizzicato Polka. Going out especially for Ted. Thank you. the new tune from our latest CD called The Old Country Polka. I'd like to send this out to a great polka promoter friend out there, Gene Swift from California is here. So especially for Gene, here we go from our latest CD. It's called The Old Country.
Well, this is a special to Butch and Anita here with us from Minnesota once again, for Steve and Delvick, and also from Binghamton, New York. And especially for Dave and Shirley Adams here with us also. You've got one called Your Country Polka.
Thank you.
got plenty enough for everyone. They're all in the way. They're all in the way. Oh, what you guys got? They're all in the way.
From Connecticut, I had the pleasure of playing for 8 years, the late polka maestro, Ray Henry. So I'd like to do a couple of his tunes and send this out to the gang from Pennsylvania, Punxsutawney and John and the whole gang here. Good to see all the folks here from Pennsylvania. All right, here we go, a couple of Ray's biggest hits.
Also special for John and Ann Salona here with us, and for Constantina Player Extraordinaire, Mr. Wally Marduja will be listening also. Here we go.
Just
don't quit on me.
All the
swimming, and also especially all the Boston Red Sox fans out there, right? I don't know how long this is going to last, but I've got a party right now, right?
Thank you. a fellow musician out there, Ted Borzabowski. Good to see Ted here. What a wonderful project he just came out with, Hopeless for Charity. And we heard it on the way up here from Connecticut. He's a fantastic CD. So we'd like to do a tune for him. And it's a tune I had the pleasure of playing with both of these brothers from Connecticut, Sasha Cash Fresnisky, the Connecticut Twins, who recorded this tune originally way a long time ago in 1960. I'll have it pulled.
Wisconsin. I want Wisconsin to be